Ah. ¿Se escucha? No, sí, no, 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 no.
Stand by for an important weather alert. Lars is standing by to gather storm intel, Commander. Let's launch that van.
Fill her up if you'd be so kind. I need to get back up in those clouds.
We're headed your way. Make sure to collect any blue glow you see.
Al parecer sí tenía apagado el de esa cosa. Al menos hay alguien. Creo que no hubiera nadie para probar.
ones ghosty ghoulies. What do you call the ones that throw skulls?
Oh, you mean skillovers?
How about the big ones that charge?
Beacon blasters.
And the ones dressed like baseball players?
We don't have those. We have cricket creepers.
Ooh, sounds scary.
More confusing. And they're always stopping for tea.
Odio ese lagazo cuando se mete gente a la partida.
Prepare for liftoff.
Wish I could.
Uh-uh.
can't.
Blue glow. Add blue. blue glow and get ready to defend the van. Flip the switch when you're ready.
Sorry.
Defend the van. We've got a bonus in play.
Phew. Now, where was I? Right. I just can't believe you'd be so irresponsible as to come over here all on your own, Leanne.
Oh, come off it. I came here because I wanted to help. I'm good at this. I can help people.
You couldn't help people at home?
Oh, it's way worse over here. You people don't even have healthcare.
Touché. Ugh, fine. Well, let's just get you back to home base and we can talk about it there.
And I've got loads more names I want to ask you about.
Oh, can't wait.
I thought you'd be happier about seeing your sister.
What are you talking about? I'm over the moon.
But you've been bickering nonstop.
Well, yeah. She's my sister.
All right, Dennis. Hit me with that magnet.
Here we go.
Bonjour. This is failure, Ray. Failure, Ray. Ray is failing. Failing her friend.
You can't keep doing this to yourself, Ray.
I can power through. Hit me again.
You're cut off, Ray.
I thought you were my friend, Dennis.
Ray, it's time.
No, not yet.
Everyone gather up. The Night Army is on the move. We don't strike now. We lose.
It's a time to chop firewood. It's perfect. How did you know?
for your team to assemble here. If we take out the Storm King, Strike Team A will secure the bomb and return to home base. Most of Strike Team A. Then it's in the hands of whoever stayed behind to activate the bomb. If we succeed, we'll live to fight another day. And if we fail, then we've put up one hell of a fight. They're gonna do their worst. So let's do our best. Stay sharp. Anything can happen over there. Stand by to transport over to the other side.
This guy's not going down without a fight.
stand by for your team to assemble here. If we take out the Storm King, Strike Team A will secure the bomb and return to home base. Most of Strike Team A. Then it's in the hands of whoever stayed behind to activate the bomb. If we succeed, we'll live to fight another day. And if we fail, then we've put up one hell of a fight. They're gonna do their worst. So let's do our best. Stay sharp. Anything can happen over there. Stand by to transport over to the other side.
This guy's not going down without a fight. Our scans indicate he has multiple weak spots. Shoot the weak spots! working! going down without a fight.
Pickaxe.
What?
Over and out.
Strike Team A, do you copy? Strike Team A, do you copy?
We're bugging out!
Sorry. No. She had something she wanted you to hear.
If you hear this message, I guess this wasn't all for nothing. I'm a minute away from activating the bomb. I'm sorry, but I have to be the one to do it. I'm sorry for you. I'm sorry for me. I tried to find another solution. This isn't a guilt thing. If we had more time, maybe. Speaking of time, I only have 20 seconds left. I would like the last few to be quiet. I hope this gives you a fighting chance. And I'm glad you took my name, Ray. You did more with it than I ever could. Let's be quiet for a moment.
Goodbye, Tess. So, did it work? Are we safe?